Countdown, presented by BSC, Investors Protection Fund.
So bring you the latest on Reliance. They've introduced several new clauses now for renewing the gas supply contracts with fertilizer makers. This may hit the already financially stressed fertilizer companies, with the initial five-year gas sales and purchase agreement expected to expire end of this month. Reliance had forwarded the new draft agreements to the companies on the 6th of March. Amritha's joining us. Amritha, what's been the response so far? We're heading towards the end of the period. Is there any kind of resolution in sight, or is this a burden that these companies are going to have to pick up?
Clearly more stress for the fertilizer companies, which were already grappling with that doubling of gas prices 1st April onwards. Let me first take you through what is the draft agreement all about and what are the main concerns. Now, the main concerns being raised is, one, there's a shift from the net calorific value to gross calorific value, which is expected to increase gas prices by around 11%. Second, the extension of these agreements is now being proposed for 3 months against the earlier agreements, which were signed for 5 years' time. Interestingly, sources say the final decision to extend the agreement over that 3 months would now be with the seller. So some stressful clauses coming there. Further, there's also an widening of the tax ambit, where the buyers would be now held payable for a variety of tax issues. In addition to that, the definition of gas fields has been narrowed down, which will cover lesser number of blocks than what were mentioned in the earlier agreement. So quite a few concerns for the fertilizer companies. Reason enough for the Fertilizer Association to raise these issues with concerned ministries. The latest that we understand is the Fertilizer Ministry has taken up this issue with the Petroleum Ministry. What we'll have to wait and watch for is if in the next 1 week's time, that is the time we see the agreements expiring on 31st March, whether we see the Petroleum Ministry take up this issue with RIL and lead to some conclusion that could bring relief to the fertilizer companies.
Countdown, presented by BSC, Investors Protection Fund.